Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. If you are new here, please remember to hit the like button, subscribe, and notification so that you can know when I post. And for those of you who've been here before, thank you so much for tuning in. It feels like I haven't spoken to you guys in forever, but I am bringing you this workout that I did the other day. It's finally my third trimester, and I did a full body workout using just free weights. That's been my go-to since my pregnancy. As far as my workouts, I feel like they're much easier to control and they work much better than using the machines. I know originally the Smith machines was one of my go-tos, but it's just a machine I haven't care to use. I'll be honest, everything has been either kettlebells, dumbbells, or the bar. I never know the correct term to use when it comes to that, but you'll see that towards the end of the video. I didn't make this video too long. I just wanted to say hi and give you guys a video before it's almost time for me to take my short break, because I will be taking one soon, just to give my body some rest before my baby comes. In this video, again, as I mentioned, I'm in my third trimester. I'm carrying pretty small. I feel great. I am about to do a maternity shoot. I want to vlog it. I'm going to try my hardest to do that just so you guys can see behind the scenes and just see how that came out. So stay tuned for that. And it's a short video, but if you enjoy it, please let me know. And if you'd like to see another one, because after this, I may only do about one more video. And then, again, I'll be going on a break. But thank you for tuning in. And again, don't forget to subscribe, hit the notification bell, hit the like, share if you know somebody that's interested in watching me work out. And see you on the next video. Bye, guys.